हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ मिसेस रूपाली सिसोदिया, आई एम पीजीटी मैथमेटिक्स एट शिवम विद्यापीठ सांकरा। टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, दैट इज रिलैक्सेशन ऑफ माइंड। इन दिस पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन इट इज़ वेरी नेसेसरी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टू रिलैक्स अवर माइंड, एंड वी नो दैट अवर माइंड एंड बॉडी आर इंटर रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर। सो इफ अवर माइंड इज रिलैक्स, then after our body feel very comfortable and we will feel very happy and comfortable in our life. So relaxation of mind is very important. Today we will discuss why relaxation of mind is important and how do we relax our mind. Okay, as we know that mental poise and calmness may be brought about by the eradication of anger and worry, and fear is really underlying both. Nothing is gained by worry and anger, but on the contrary, much energy is wasted by these two kinds of lower emotions. If a man is much worried and very irritable, then he is indeed a very weak man. So we should be very careful and very thoughtful. Now we will discuss how do we relax our mind. So for this, sit at least 15 minutes in a very easy and comfortable position. Then after, close your eyes and withdraw the mind from all the outside world. Okay, and silence the bubbling thoughts. Think that your body is like a coconut shell and you are entirely different from that. Think that the body is an instrument in your hand. Identify yourself with the all-providing spirit. Imagine that the whole world and your body is floating like a straw in the ocean of vast ocean of spirit. Okay, and then feel that you are in touch with the supreme beings. Feel that the whole world is vibrating and throbbing through you. Feel that the ocean of the life is gently rock on its vast bosom. Then after, open your eyes, you will really experience the immense mental peace, mental strength. Okay, so feel this and practice it. Okay, goodbye, take care.